Hey everyone, whenever there's a sale, I see people online discuss what capacity NVMe drive they should go for. Should they go for a half a terabyte drive or a 4 terabyte drive or even a 8 terabyte drive? And that is a fair question because there's that phrase, buy once, cry once, which is the idea that you don't want to buy like a 1 terabyte drive and then realize that it's not enough for you and then go out and actually buy like a 4 terabyte drive because then you've bought 2 different drives and kind of wasted your money. Even if you do manage to sell that original drive, it's not really ideal. And my own opinion on things is obviously you've got a budget, you have to stick to your budget, of course. But for me personally, I wouldn't buy less than a 2 terabyte drive nowadays if I was using it for gaming. And that's because modern computer games use up so much disk space. And if you're like me, you have multiple games installed at any one time. And actually just 1 terabyte isn't enough for me anymore when gaming. And that's why recently when I rebuilt this computer, I went with a 2 terabyte drive for my operating system and then I have a 4 terabyte drive where I store some of my video content and also my games. And by having 6 terabytes of space, although admittedly less than that when it's formatted, that actually is a little bit better for me in my opinion. So I think really that is the sweet spot for drives is 2 or 4 terabytes. And yes, you can get 8 terabyte NVMe drives, but often when you look at the price of those 8 terabyte drives, they are quite expensive. But again, it comes down to your budget. Like if you can only afford a 1 terabyte drive, then obviously that's all you can afford. Obviously, if you can wait, I would probably wait a little bit more or maybe wait for some sales and then buy a 2 terabyte drive because that honestly will be a little bit better with, you know, modern games and things like that. But if you're not actually doing modern gaming and maybe you just use your computer for work or maybe you just want to play older indie games and things like that, then 1 terabyte NVMe drives will be absolutely fine, to be honest. And that wraps up this short video. If you've got any further questions though, please let me know down in the comments. But if you did enjoy this video, please click the thumbs up button and please subscribe to see more short videos like this. Thanks for watching.